leaving Port au Choix. Man, is it windy this morning. It's going to be about 2.5 hours, maybe 3, to get to the top of the island. And Walsall Meadows. But man, I swear the wind's worse than it was yesterday. Amazing experience. I guess if you had to live in this wind all the time, might get kind of old. I guess you get used to it, but boy.